Friends, India is now pursuing another dream to become a $5 trillion economy. When my government took over in 2014, India's GDP was about $2 trillion. In 65 years, $2 trillion. But in just 5 years, we increased it to nearly $3 trillion. This convinces me that the dream of a $5 trillion economy will soon become a reality. We are going to invest $1.5 trillion for next generation infrastructure.